Of Osama Otoma stated that his government will no longer grant amnesty to criminals unless they come back and beg for forgiveness. The Benue State governor said this on Saturday, March 13, while speaking at the burial ceremony of Tekura, the elder brother to former governor of the state, Gabriel Susuam, who was killed alongside his aide on March 2nd. Otoma also expressed fears of insecurity affecting the state's economy if left unchecked, he said. There's no more amnesty, no more negotiation with them, except they come back like the prodigal son and plead for forgiveness. You can see in Anyi alone, we have Ashi Polytechnic, Ashi International Market, Microfinance Bank, and the rice mill. These are the things that we're using to woo investors to come and do business in the state, because government does not have the resources to do it alone. The late Osuan saw it, but unfortunately, he met his death right here in Anyi, struggling to work and add value to the economic development of the community. From intelligence reports, some members of the community are supporting these criminals, which makes it difficult for security men. I want to assure youth in the state, not only in Sankara, that we are going to go after these criminals, and by the grace of God, we will get them.